lot everybody goes through, what we've all been going through, and we're all so busy, so we don't really have time to talk to everybody else. And you just get closer to them because you kind of have to, you're kind of stuck with them, but it's a good stuck.
Hey, Mama Brooke.
Little one.
Brooke takes care of me. She's like the mom of the apartment. David's like my big brother, and he gives me pep talks before I sing or after I sing. Just keeps my head up.
Oh, Lord.
Just listen to this. Try it out.
Oh, Lord, okay.
It's like a really big family. Like, I made bigger brothers, you know, big brothers and big sisters now. And it's just, it's nice to have people that they kind of take care of you away from home. So they kind of become your new best friends. Tonight I'm going to be singing I Should Have Known Better because it's a more upbeat, up-tempo song. And last week I bored the judges. So I'm going to try to make them smile like I did the first week. So I hope they like it.
She's shaking it up right now. The song is I Should Have Known Better. The singer, Ramiel Malibai.
So I wasn't jumping up and down, but I liked it. What I loved about this performance for you is you showed that confidence that I know that's in there. And, you know, it was kind of a happy-go-lucky kind of a joint, but it was all right, man. You did your thing. It was all right. It was all right.
Definitely better than last week. And even though last week you don't feel was good and you thought you bored us, there is something about your voice when you sing ballads that allows you to really show your range. I want very much for you to get back in that zone when you sang the Dusty Springfield song and show you what you got, because now's the time to just pick the right song.
I shall.
Good.
You need to pick the right song.
I promise.
Okay. Okay.
It sounded like Chakeezy was on harmonica.
Oh, yes.
Well, honestly. Did a bit. The problem was, is that I like you a lot. I think you've got a fantastic personality. You're lots of fun. The track sounded terrible. It sounded very amateurish, the whole thing. But you are in the same boat, along with a lot of other people tonight, which were you chose really mediocre songs and didn't show the best of your ability. So it is what it is.